It begins with seduction.
The lady or the loot?
It leads to betrayal.
You're working some angle, and don't tell me you're not, because I wrote the book.
What do you sell anyway?
Self-confidence.
You're not skimming this thing, really?
Oh, well, you know. Clip the butt here and the butt there.
Get better at this, man.
I can walk away from it anytime I want.
Have I heard that before?
And it ends with murder.
You haven't got the stomach for it.
Academy Award nominee for Best Actress, Angelica Houston.
Get off the grift, girl.
John Cusack.
I want to learn everything.
You want to be a grifter?
And Academy Award nominee for Best Supporting Actress, Annette Bening.
I was teen 10 years with the best in the business. I'm still the best long con rapper you'll ever see.
In the highly acclaimed new thriller from the director of Dangerous Liaisons and producer Martin Scorsese of Goodfellas. Who's conning who? The Grifters. The Grifters, the motion picture over 20 newspapers called one of the year's 10 best films. A brilliant thriller, suspenseful and erotic, said Rolling Stone. As deliciously devious as The Sting, said WNYW-TV. The film Newsweek called a con artist classic. The Grifters, 4 Academy Award nominations, Best Actress, Best Supporting Actress, Best Director, and Best Adapted Screenplay. The Martin Scorsese production of a Stephen Frears thriller, The Grifters.
Thank heaven, four little girls. Four little girls get bigger every day. Thank heaven, four little girls. They grow up in the most delightful way. Close little eyes, so helpless and appealing.
Meet Sonia.
One day we'll
crash. She's a brilliant student.
Crashing through the ceiling.
A famous author.
Thank heaven.
The most popular girl in Germany. But when she uncovered a secret that her town needed to keep quiet, things got nasty. Lena Stolze is the nasty girl.
No matter where, no matter who, without them, what would little boys do? Thank heaven, thank heaven, thank heaven for little girls.
The nasty girl.
Thank heaven.
A film by Michael Verhoeven.